हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। हाइट ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज डिक्रीज बाय 30%। इफ द नेट इंक्रीज इन द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज 5%, देन बाय हाउ मच परसेंट द बेस ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज इंक्रीज्ड। सो हियर इट इज गिवन दैट H2, हाइट ऑफ सेकंड ट्रायंगल इज डिक्रीज्ड बाय 30%। इट मीन्स 0.7 ऑफ H1। And if the net increase in the area of triangle, that means A2 is equal to, it is given as 5%. It means 105 upon 100 of A1. Therefore, we can written as A2 as H2 B2, height into base. This is 105 upon 100. This is B1, this is H1. We know the value of H2 is 70 upon 100 of H1 into B2 is equal to 105 upon 100 B1 H1. Here H1 get cancelled. 100 get cancelled. Here remaining is B2 is equal to 105. This will give and divide 70 into B1. Here 70 105, 71 the 70, remaining is 35. This is point, it is 0, this is 5. Therefore, B2 is equal to 1.5 of B1. Therefore, the increase is 50%. Thank you, friends. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a nice day.